Thank you for coming this evening. I think you're in for a treat. The choir and members of the choir, and especially Aaron Knobloch, have been working very hard, and you're in for a real special evening. But before we get started, I'd like for us to bow and give praise to God. Dear Lord, we do come here this evening for you, to worship you. We know that in everything that we do, you are there. You are helping us and guiding us, and we want to give you the praise. We thank you for this chance to tell this wonderful story through music and acting and scenes and all that good stuff. But it's fun for us. But we need to remember that we're bringing you the glory and not ourselves. We thank you for the hard work that has gone into this. And we pray that all who are here, their spirits will be lifted up and will hear and see the true meaning of this play, which is you. Lord, we thank you and we ask you to come now and be with us as we worship. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
the star has a tail, and it moves across the sky like a chariot on fire. Oh, when will you stop telling lies? All day long, you wander about in a dream. Here we are with nothing to eat, not a steam of wood on the fire, not a drop.
Has it? What did she say? That we are welcome. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you.
What is this? this?
Oh, this is my box. This is my box. I never travel without my box. In the first drawer I keep my magic stones. One carnelian against all evil and envy. One moonstone to make you sleep. One red coral to heal your wounds. One lapis lazuli against quartern fever. I never travel without my box. In the second drawer I keep all my beads. Oh, how I love to play with beads. All kinds of beads. This is my box, this is my box. I never travel without my box. In the third drawer. In the third drawer. Have some.
Amahl, I told you not to be a nuisance. But it isn't my fault. They kept asking me questions. I want you to go and call the other shepherds. Tell them about our visitors and ask them to bring whatever they have in the house, as we have nothing to offer them. Hurry on. Yes, Mother.
King he was born, but no one.
seas and the winds on his palm.
Hold the winds on his palm.
The child we seek has the moon and the stars at his feet.
Has the stars at his feet.
Before him the eagle is gentle, the lion is.
Silly girl. They won't eat you.
you, good friends, for your dances and your gifts. But now we must bid you good night. We have little time for sleep and a long journey ahead.
Give it back.
face, a knock at your teeth.
Let us leave, my friends.
Oh, no, wait. Take back your gold. For such a king I've waited all my life. And if I weren't so poor, I would bring a gift of my own to such a child. But, mother, let me send him my crutch. Who knows, he may need one, and this I made myself. But that you can't, you can't. I walk, mother. I walk, mother.
He walks. He walks. He walks.
Please, my darling, be careful now. You must take care not to hurt yourself.
Oh, good woman, you must not be afraid, for he is loved by the Son of God.
Oh, blessed child, may I touch you? Oh, blessed child, may I touch you? Oh, blessed child, may I touch you?
Oh, blessed child, may I touch you?
Well, I don't know if I'm going to let you touch me.
Amahl?
Oh, all right, but just once. Look, mother, I can fight, I can work, I can play. Oh, mother, let me go with the kings. I want to take the crutch to the child myself.
Yes, good woman, let him come with us.
We'll take good care of him.
We'll bring him back on a camel's back.
Do you really want to go? Yes, mother. Are you sure?
I'm sure. Yes, I think you should go and bring things to the child yourself. Are you sure, sure, sure? Go on, get ready.
What did she say?
She said he can come.
Oh, lovely, lovely, love!
Casper!
What to do with your crutch? You can tie it to my back. Don't forget to wear your cloak. I shall always wear my cloak. So, my darling, goodbye. I shall miss you very much, very much. Wash your ears.
Yes, I promise.
Don't tell lies.
No, I promise.
I shall miss you very much. Feed my bird.
Yes, I promise.
Watch the cat.
Yes, I promise.
Thank you all very much. I hope you enjoyed that. I hope you enjoy hearing the message, the gospel, inside that little, quaint little story. Let us bow our heads and receive benediction. Dear Lord, you are the reason for this season. You have always wanted us to be your family, to be with you. Thank you for sending your son down to earth to help us learn who you are and how much you love us. Dear Lord, go with us now into this world, and may the light that you have given us shine through our hearts to those who don't know you. Thank you, in Jesus' name, amen.